Okay, so
I did the starter clutch, new fuel pump, rebuilt engine, no radiator at all, upper heads rebuilt, new connecting rods. I got it to start already without a radiator, so this will be the second start. Let's see if she starts. Successful second start, and stuff is burning out of it, so let's try a third one.